The son of an Albuquerque teacher whose body was found in a shallow grave last month entered a not guilty plea in court today. District Court Judge Reed Shepard ordered 19-year-old Brian Roth held on a $75,000 cash-only bond for fraud and credit card theft. 61-year-old Ellen Roth vanished 6 months ago. Her body was found in the Hamas Mountains. She died of asphyxia. Police charged her daughter-in-law, along with four others, for her murder. Investigators say the group planned to kill Ellen because she turned Brian in for stealing from her. Brian was in jail on a probation violation at the time of the murder.